Struggling with the "we are having trouble signing you in, please try again later" error in Valorant? No worries. In this video, I'll guide you through the steps to fix this issue and get you back into Valorant without a hitch. Let's jump into the solutions. Solution 1. Use an optimized DNS server. Open command prompt. Type ping 1111 to get the ping values from the DNS. Repeat for ping 8888 and note the values. Go to settings. Click Network and Internet, click Ethernet, click Edit DNS Server Assignment, select Manual, enable IPv4 if off, add the DNS server with the lowest ping as preferred DNS. For alternate DNS, use 1001 if using 1111 DNS, or 8844 if using 8888. Click Save and attempt to log into your Valorant account. Delete Riot Games folder. Open the system tray and exit Riot client. Open run, that is Windows key plus R, and type this text. Find the Riot Games folder and delete it. Restart Riot client and check if you can log in. Solution 3. Run Riot client as administrator. Open the system tray and exit Riot client. Right click on the Riot client icon on your desktop. Choose Run as Administrator and confirm with Yes. Attempt to sign into Valorant without issues. That's it. These steps should help you overcome the sign-in problem in Valorant. If these tips proved useful, don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any kind of lingering questions, drop them in the comment section, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Thanks for watching.